All right, Catwoman. I used to be good with Catwoman on part one. I don't know if she got the same stuff on this one. Woo! Whoa! Bitch. Ha! Shit, she caught me midair. Oh shit, I fucked that up. I don't fucking thug with Catwoman. I still got it. Halfway there. Oh, halfway to what? I know I'm about to beat this. I'm not about to beat this story already.
Your girlfriend's a real man eater.
Huh? Giggity.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party.
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist.
Damn, dick jokes. She said you got no dick, boy. What the hell wrong with her?
Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye bye, baby doll.
Keep her alive. This is personal. Harley was your friend, Pamela. She loved you.
I have no more friends, Selina. All I have is the green.
Are you about to have this green ass whooping? Oh shit! Never mind. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry. Ugh, bitch! Yeah, I ain't sorry. I lied. Oh shit! I'm sorry. I missed all that. Yeah. I ain't sorry, ho. I ain't sorry. Yeah, I'm getting in it. Yeah, trash can, cause you trash. Get back, bitch! Don't do me, bitch. Yeah! Woo!
A woman can't be taken for granted.
Yeah, boy! Whip that ass. Ski! What the fuck? You just straight up kiss me? Yeah, bitch!
Scurry away, little mouse.
I did not see that. Whooping your ass. Oh shit! Cut your ass.
So much for the Gotham City sirens. You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it!
She's stupid. Gotta whoop Harley's ass for that. She got bitches scared and shit.
We'll find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac?
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
Aww.
I'd take them over you any day, Victor.
Let them know!
Here we are. Wait here, Harley. Make sure no one follows us.
After you. Please.
It's too quiet.
Cliche.
Bogies, and they're not bats.
Dead shot and Bane. I'm about sick of fighting Bane.
I told Grog you were loyal to the bat. He called me paranoid. At least he listened when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine.
Damn!
My old comrade.
I was never down with Superman recruiting criminals to the regime. That was his call.
We are both considered criminals now. So ask yourself,
okay,
what is the difference between us?
I'm cooler and black. I already suck with Cyborg, bitch. Man, if you don't stop grabbing me. Cyborg, let's get it. I'm mad at that. Damn, Cyborg.
You will receive no mercy.
You sure? Bitch! I don't need your mercy. Bitch.
The difference between us? I'm still standing.
Ready to meet Brother Eye?
About damn time. System's still running. Brother Eye needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Victor's throne. The pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Did not see that coming. Okay. Wow, that happened.
I am your vast memory and intellect, liberated from the weaknesses of flesh and emotion.
Apparently liberated from my good looks and charm, too. We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid, this mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection. And nigga, your obsolescence.
Your mouth don't even move. You don't got no type of perfection. Damn. Damn it. His shit fire right past people. Back up.
I'm almost embarrassed for you.
I just wanna see my super attack. So chill out. Cyborg, you fucking suck, boy. How the hell you shooting shit goddamn past them? Kill him.
Not so perfect after all.
Backup power's on.
Let's get this party started.
Geosync comms online. Bruce, the comms are yours.
Copy. Brother,
damn.
Broadcast on the old Justice League band.
I wanted to see Cyborg Super.
Fuck. We're back online, dog. Everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.
Where should we start? Diana, we don't have much time.
Batman's strategy is all wrong. Delaying our offensive is pointless. It's one less hour before Brainiac sends us all to Hades. Saving these people could doom billions more.
I can hear the people down there. All of them. They're afraid, like I was on Krypton when I didn't have these powers. And I look at us and I just think, We can give them hope.
That was unnecessary.
Up here.
Get it, girl.
Why are they so afraid of us?
Damn. Who shot you? Panther.
Welcome back,
Cheetah.
Diana.
Ha ha ha. That's what you get. We're even believing in that charge just now. I'd have flew up and over that bit. Oh shit. Really? Is that? That can't be. There's no way. Oh!
Your heart's so cold, Wonder Woman.
Mister.
Let's put you on ice. Oh.
Bitch!
You executed Golden Glider. She was my sister.
A sister you led into a life of crime. She paid for your mistakes.
Oh, I threw a fucking person! She threw a bitch at him. She threw a nigga at him. Ooh, bitch.
Aphrodite forbids you.
There we go. Ah, oh, bitch. Yeah, I caught your ass slipping. Get that ass over here, boy. Yeet. What up? Ooh. The sword, though. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Bitch.
Somebody called the ice cream man?
That was lame. That's your stupid ass kid. Charge down. Sandbag.
My condolences. Eobard Thawne, right? Barry said you're some kind of time traveler.
Yeah, and let me tell you about the future. You think you're immortal, but in my time, Diana, you're quite dead.
But it won't be because of you, though. Sit your ass down. You stand back, too. Whoa! Yeah.
bids you.
Oh shit, caught me slipping. The same shit is like a flash. Bitch. I love how the sword just stab into him like that. Back up.
An oracle, you are not.
Now what?
Diana, you're safe. Thank Rao.
We have to find Kara. She's...
We will.
Clark, we don't have time for...
Please. I've missed you.
Oh.
We can beat them, Cal. Brainiac, Batman. They both go down today.
And we'll rule, side by side, as equals.
And lovers.
What? What life you live in?
I turned to you when Lois died. You took advantage. Manipulated my grief. Turned me into someone I wasn't meant to be.
That's not true. My love made you stronger.
Is that what you tell yourself?
Oh, shit.
That's what Superman told me, Scarecrow.
You're not afraid of Superman. You're afraid you corrupted him.
I thought that green Brave shit was suspicious. Hero.
Your worst fear is becoming the villain of the story.
To Hades with your mind games.
Classic anger displacement. We should continue your therapy.
Damn it. Bitch! That's for hitting you with a person.
Hail Demeter.
I fucks with Demeter. Demeter, let's get it. Aw, that slow ass move. How the hell? I did not mean to do that. And it got wasted.
You will submit. Aphrodite forbids you.
Bitch, you threw it the other way. Yeah, you thought.
This will be over soon.
No, why am I not doing it? Bitch.
This therapy session's over.
Kill him. What the hell is your problem?
Girl of Steel.
You are a rare, rare find. No wonder Brainiac wants you. Dead or alive. Kryptonians are vulnerable to magic.
Really?
This and one? These claws cut like magic.
Ah! Good save.
Hang in there, Kara. The gods will protect us.
Damn.
I'm surprised someone so feral still follows Grodd's orders. No, princess. I only joined Grodd to draw out my own quarry. You. A fool's errand. Like when you sought a god's power but found the cheetah's curse. More like the cheetah's gift. I'm stronger, faster, and thirsty. So thirsty for Amazon blood.
Oh, for Amazon ass whooping is what you meant. See? Bitch! Get over here. Stay back.
I used to pity you. Hail Hestia. You want blood? Your curse can never be undone. This is the peace you deserve.
You all right, Blondie? Sit tight. She's had enough, Wonder Bread.
This isn't your business, clown.
You heard bats. No killing.
You lecture me. How much blood is on your ledger, Quinn?
Oh. Buckets full, honey. I was trying too hard to impress the wrong guy. Kinda like you with Superman.
Wait, who am I?
No!
You're losing too much blood. This is gonna hurt. A lot.
Laser beam.
Even better.
What do you think you're doing, Kara?
Stopping you before you make a mistake.
That lunatic deserves to die.
Maybe, but she's defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazons fought with honor.
Damn, even Wonder Woman lost that shit. Oh, that's why. She ain't got it. I thought she had laser beams, so she don't. Shut your ass. So, I thought she ate that. She was just standing there when I hit that. That was stupid. Mm-hmm. Let's take you up. Cause you being fucking crazy. Oh, she do got laser eyes. How come it's not one of her powers? Damn, damn, damn!
Tired.
Oh, nice duck. That was cool. She helped me. Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
Diana. You're gonna be okay. I'll get you to a doctor. Cal can protect you.
Superman? Oh, Blondie. You're funny.
Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac. There has to be something. A blind spot, a weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kanda. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked it yet?
The Rock of Eternity's magic hides Kanda from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
Give me a minute, both of you. Damien told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
Yes, it's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
What?
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing. When she relapses, innocent people will die.
Innocent people are dying now. She was helping us.
Don't be naive, Kara. Harley's a criminal. My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Diana said the Joker was executed. Were you the one who...
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
It's not how I wanted things, but humans... They've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
Whose son are you? Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Kara! Don't let Kara leave the fortress.
Dead shot?
Hold on, Kara.
Oh,
I'm realizing maybe your father locked you up for good reason.
Superman's been more of a father than Batman could ever be.
Bitch.
Now don't you feel silly?
I can knock you down all day. I'm not even tired.
Ah, hell. I was just about to do that.
Pain isn't over yet.
Oh, bitch.
Cal should be setting a better example.
Oh shit, Shazam.
You will submit, Kara Sorel.
That's not Shazam.
Ever since you found me, everything you told me, half-truths, lies, to cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meanings defined by those with power.
Bitch. Damn it. Whoa, shit. He caught me right off the ground. Damn. Damn. Ooh. Fuck you mean, boy. It was not about to end like that. Fuck out of here, boy. Fuck out of here. Good night, ho.
Lucky for you, I find power and restraint.
Kara, please. Listen to me. With she our powers, we can't hold back. Or the ones we love pay the price.
I'm sorry I wasn't here, and I couldn't help you, but Metropolis wasn't your fault.
I promise myself, never again.
This isn't who we are. The House of El isn't ruled by fear.
Hope isn't enough to save the world. Without me, they'd be dead.
Super fight. I don't get no power-ups. Damn. I fucked that up. Bitch. Bitch. Still getting yours back. Even the playing field real quick.
Now don't you feel sorry? Help you.
think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How can there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead. They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back. Kara!
The Kryptonians are incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
force shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Couldn't find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since. Atlantis?
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone here from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Khandaq, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what?
Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Conda.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Aman, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen!
Shazam! Oh, I thought he was gonna do it.
Black Adam has revealed Conduct's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
A lie.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Oh, shit. He's over there.
An extractor ship is on its way. Conduct will be Brainiac's.
Grodd will not defile Conduct.
Such misplaced pride you have compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.